Crews rescue one person from the water near Huber Heights. It happened around 12:30 this afternoon near the Riprap Road Bridge. Authorities say teens were on the bridge when one of them jumped into the water. That teen was carried downstream, was able to swim onto shore on their own before crews arrived. Crews had already put their boats in the water to reach the teen. Medics were called to evaluate him, and he is expected to recover.